Hello here, it's January 1st, 2017, and it's New Year's Day, which, duh, of course it is. And I'm going to start doing these videos every day. I'm going to try to talk about just random things that's going on in the world, or what I want to talk about. Today was the last day of the NFL season. I saw my Bengals beat the Ravens, which, as you can see, I'm wearing the jersey. So, you know, yeah, I'm happy about that. You know, I live in the Cincinnati metro area. So, you know, they ended the season 6-9-1. Not a good season, but, you know, I've seen worse. And, you know, this is the first year since 2010 they haven't made the playoffs. But anyway, I'm going to talk about 2016 as a whole. It was a crazy year indeed. But the celebrity deaths are insane. I'm just going to read off some of the celebrity deaths. Keep in mind, in the United States of America alone, where I live, there were 50 of them, and I've only got some of them. This includes David Bowie on January 10th, Alan Rickman on January 14th, Edgar Mitchell February 4th, Vanity February 15th, Harper Lee February 19th, Nancy Reagan March 6th, Sir George Martin March 8th, Patty Duke March 29th, China April 20th, Prince, in my opinion, the most iconic one, along with Harper Lee, who was a famous author and known for To Kill a Mockingbird. Prince was a great singer. On April 21st, he died. Alan Young, May 19th. Muhammad Ali, Fly Like a Butterfly, Sting Like a Bee Boxer, died June 3rd. That was a huge one. Christina Grimmie died June 10th, and she was an upcoming singer. Really sad. Elie Wiesel, who was not only a former Holocaust survivor, but wrote the book Night, on his own experience, and he was another famous author you probably know from high school. Gene Wilder was August 28th. Jose Fernandez, who was a new star on the Miami Marlins, you know, in his third year, I think. And Arnold Palmer, also an old golfer, on September 25th. That was Athlete Day. On October 23rd, the only key one was Tom Hayden, and no one even really talked about that, unfortunately, for him. Florence Henderson, the mom on the Brady Bunch, died on November 24th. On November 25th, Fidel Castro, the former world leader of Cuba, died. John Glenn, the first man to supposedly orbit the moon, died on December 8th. Alan Thicke died December 13th. Zsa Zsa Gabor, December 18th. It wouldn't be 2016 unless Christmas Day, December 25th, had a celebrity death. It was George Michael. December 27th was Carrie Fisher, which, of course, someone else had to die, Princess Leia. The day after, December 28th, Debbie Reynolds, her mom, died. William Christopher, December 31st, died. So even on the last day of 2016, the guy from the show MASH died. So just a crazy year for celebrity deaths. It was also a very odd year. In the political world, Independent Socialist Bernie Sanders, you know, gave Hillary Clinton a run for her money. And many people like me thought she had that locked up. I knew he would do good, but I didn't think he'd do as good as he did. And we saw him win 22 states, only lose the popular vote by 14 points. You know, he isn't even a Democrat. To make matters stranger, in the general election, it was Hillary Clinton, a woman, and the major party, of course, not including the third parties, first Donald Trump out of all people who nobody thought would win his Republican nomination. Well, we saw a popular vote, electoral vote split. So Hillary Clinton became the first woman of all time to win the popular vote in a presidential election. But that doesn't matter. Donald Trump ended up winning because of the system. So interestingly enough, the system which he said he hated, which he said was rigged, ended up benefiting him because he didn't even win votes. The Cleveland Cavaliers... Okay, let's talk about the sports world, how odd it was. The Cleveland Cavaliers won their first NBA championship in their franchise history. And then Major League Baseball, not only did the Cardinals miss the playoffs, which is weird, it was between the Chicago Cubs and Cleveland Indians, two teams with the longest World Series droughts in the MLB. The Cubs won the World Series. That right there is just, wow. Who would have thought? And then the funny thing is the Cavaliers blew a, or came back from a 3-1 deficit, and the Indians blew a 3-1 series lead. So isn't that ironic? And then in the NFL this season, My Bengals missed it, which that's not entirely weird, but the Raiders and Dolphins made the playoffs, you know? So Oakland Raiders and Miami Dolphins are in it. So definitely some strange moments in 2016. So anyway, it was a rough year for me. I didn't secure a full-time job like I was thinking I was. I'm still substitute teaching. I expected better things. I'm having a little bit of home drama, but you know, it's all good. So anyway, this is my first video of the year, and that's all it was just an introductory video. So leave a comment below if you want. Thanks.